It is getting powered by World Sports Betting. It is times co.za. It's South Sudan 2, Bafana Bafana 3. That was another one. last few seconds. Thank again, like Friday, thank you very much to Talentabad. Thank you for saving us. We made that difficult. We should have beat South Sudan, to be genuinely honest. Any one of you guys who would have watched that game, we should have defeated South Sudan within the first half. They don't even know how to mark. They were in sixes and sevens, even though it's their home ground. They're a new country. They had a war with the main Sudan, and they started their own country. Even that stadium is still new and fresh. They're very young in international football, and you could tell. But they gained confidence, and they scored an equalizer in the second half. Thank you very much to Talent Mbata for giving us a win. 3 points. We need to go to AFCON. Junior Kanye, what did you make of the game, sir?
Engulega ma prada kunjani?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Angimnandi ngibulise TJK.
Ngakuhle ku TKJ.
Yeah, TKJ. Ngibulise Justice.
Just.
The mastermind. Ngibulise Benedict Sovilegas.
This is so and so.
Ngibulise Ulindo.
Yes, sir.
Nobobo. Eba fethu kunjani? Keep on supporting it. Iski TV fighting one try to fix South African football.
Hey,
I'm going to compliment to Talent Bar.
Yes,
my brother, well done, wherever you are. I'm Panayagniga, boy. Two national caps and two goals.
Yeah. And game changing goals.
Yeah. Also from the bench, changing the game. Aponyagniga, I give you. So I well done, boy, because now the nation is happy because of you. Even last time, you saved our life.
Yeah.
We as national team. So, Seka, boy, this is how you respond if you get a call up. Our edang number coming from the bench. Coach. So, Nkuleko, now game fit whereby season zero wins in my
foot. Yeah, we made it difficult.
I mean, I thought the coach will be very offensive. Gule Kim play with two double number tens. Double number 8, probably. Let me put it that way. Ngomshishi maswangai. Mhlambe ungambeka umkwena la udlale ngaye ngoba kule game. I mean, I've been watching these guys, bona laba be South Sudan. This is a country that they are so poor technically. If football akusinto ya. These guys are tall, so slow. I'm not too sure with the coach why going to this game about too defensive. Udlala nga two. I think iqale la. Questionable ukudlala ngongezana no Totally. Make no mistake, Totally he's got the talent. Technically is so good. Ngine problem nje ngokumakha kwakhe. The defensive point. Umjita I think mele asebenze ngayo because he was signed as a left center back, if not mistaken. So he must focus good defensive. Good defense kuloku area key defense. First half, we had the problem. These guys they played in a second ball. They had the tall striker number 9. Bebangadlali nge midfield. I think midfield yabo they were there just to add numbers. Ukuthi singene 11 grounded. Play the ball, goalkeeper cut the ball at the back, get one center back, play long ball. This guy bekavela libambe. Either create a foul, very comfortable. Uthole uyamjita, strong as well. And he's got speed. Just drop the ball la, leyo number 6 hlanganiphile idlala behind him. Might peel off ama defender wethu two because of baba stretch abadlala. I think na first game they were stretching them.
Same problem.
But there was a gap between Ungezana and Totally. Even today, it was proven. Ngisho ukuthi Ungezana makenza lebhola. Lebhola le penalty. I cover yakhe, where was he? Okay, Ungezana was wrong. Qinisi, utsho lento ayikhuluma iVAR. Where was the ngisho cover? But Ungezana himself, lebhola distance, beka ukuthi akusibhola balisusela kubo. Mhlambe ku, let me say 30 meter pass. It's a long, long ball there.
Yeah.
As a defender, it's timing yakho nawe. Ngisho Ungezana. Uyalibona lebhola, ngisho ibhola language, uyabona ukuthi bazo shy is a long ball. Why didn't you track back umbeke lo muntu umbone lapha kwakho? I think the position yakhe ungezana was wrong. You understand him as well. But even you can't, the coach even needed Nanguliya game. He was saved by Talent Bata. These two center back doesn't work. You should totally now ungezana. Very, very, I need to be honest, we're lucky with the game, especially coach as well to win this game.
Yeah, I mean, even if you think about the second goal as well in South Sudan, it was again, where is Dotley, where is Ngezana? It's putu-putu in the box, Ngezana is on his knees, and you want him to stand up and in that moment, dominate that moment.
Going to even the second goal, Lepola Lugu 6 area. Lapano, you can't need center holding, you holding middle field with a presser. You guys are two center back. It's a last. After the Lapola, Papamgo box, they are good goalkeeper. You fall as a center back. We last man, Mabatula, we have a goal. You fall up Ungezan. I don't understand what to fall. Why is falling there diving? It makes so many areas Namchanja wrong. I think these guys ukuthi nabo akusaba chita that they are so comfortable. Technically they are not superior, abekho right kahle nje nabo. But they believe ngoba bese sigcina sihlala nje ngabo nathi. So going to South Africa.
Okay, before you go there, just on the point kangezana no Dotli. I want to specifically ask you about Ungezana. Does he look to you like an international player, like an international defender? Given that this is not a criticism on the player, we are talking about the game now.
Yeah.
We've just watched the game. Yeah. Our job is to talk about what we saw on the game.
Yeah.
On Friday, they stretched him, they bullied him. Uganda bullied specifically Ungezana, and there was a gap between him and his centre-back partner. You see him today as well, same challenges as well. He was lucky not to get a red card with that penalty moment.
Because it's a goal-scoring opportunity. It's an opportunity, denying,
exactly. Yeah. And it's denying a clear-cut goal-scoring opportunity. Does he look to you like he is an international player?
Somebody's pushing him. And that's a problem that we're having in South African football. Either way, we like it or not, we're going to watch him. But now, if pound to pound, you can go with selection and Sibenje never, it doesn't deserve to be there. I'm going me personally. The situation, okay, I can say it, many of fun, and I'm going to tell on during the week. They must earn a place in the national team. Yeah, but especially when you go and start the game and finish it. Gule game, being in mind the coach, my keeper. No man will just substitute him. He put us under pressure, game ikala. These guys, when they considered, we're playing away. For you, the positioning is wrong. And you go long ball. Ushawe in lapa. Ngoba akusi ball ebadlale two touch abadlalanga 1-2
yeah
there was no 1-2 we could say maybe there was a speed on the ball long ball positioning yakhe kushayile so him and Dotli the ball is inexperienced umfana Dotli is talented but I want him to play more. I think that's a mistake that we're doing in South Africa. Lo mfana lo sam Russia, he's got the talent lo Dotli but I want him to play more this season and also we see more of him so for him to become our international player asimele kulamas this is the AFCON qualifier.
Hmm.
I mean, we were so lucky. So even the second goal, both of them, minang shugo second goal, boy two. Where were they? Boy two. Going to central game, I mean, the fit way two. Mkwena, I think the body language, he must fix his mindset. He is committing himself to Sundowns 5 years. Even when I suspect what he's been talking to Rolani Mkwena or other people. Ngoba, I don't think his mindset is here. Aksum Gwena long in Boni Lemenogaf Konde. Body language is wrong. There's no compliment between him and this Yaya. We have got Talang the problem now. He's playing, I've got Ninking and energy, like the body, Udala so, it's not the body language. Energy, Mfuni energy, Mfana. I want energy. They can't play the same between him and Mkwena. Flat like this way. So why coach Bela? Pela, we are forced to go sideways because they were playing flat this way. You understand? So I think the problem dangabo ukuthi singatholi laba jita balapha front because this is a team bekumele sidlale beat comfortable.
Yeah.
If we had 1-6 or more mobile dynamic ukwazi ukukombina linking between the defense and the middle defense
being able to attack the space.
Yes, I think ngisho kanjalo linking yalanda la because umkhona that's what he did previous ngisho last season ku Sundowns when they play we beka link ukuthi abumshishi bathole ibhola nabo repair abo alende on the opposition in his half. So today too flat, umfana. Too many back pass. Nagule game maturing. Then tenza uya uya yenza naye. So now it forced to send ama silly mistake. Yabo. Ngoba they lose the ball air finish. So begunzi imankulego it's tough and it's first half. We did exactly what we did. Gule game manje churin. Relying on this guy Apolse. Credit to the guy. Change his career the way he changed himself. From super sports structure, going there, ulung is mindset, because Aksu, it's not all about talent there. Playing against Pulukwane City, I want to let him team injan. There's, Minama Timo Selimbomba, I will be honest, there's too much favoritism according to me. I'm sorry, but I have to be honest, I've seen
it. Well, it's understandable.
Yeah, I've
they
seen
have
that.
To play their players.
That's true, I've seen this and it's proven. So now, Apolse, him raising a hand, and Umchita, coming to national team, Nkuleka is in fact to udlala lapha kuphulukwane bakubone ending a place ku AFCON and came in kune game ayidlalile lapho umfana you couldn't tell ukuthi uqeda ukufika uthi ikhola back yokuqala. Coming kule game ya during playing the way he was playing,
he got man of the match.
And then he coached because of he substitute the ball because we programmed it from a training session with Angela Iqeti game. I don't think substitute because of a performance umfana, a program. He told himself that he's not going to finish the game. He should match the week. Even today, why eliminating the post scored? Man of the match, umfana, he scored 2 goals.
Yeah.
So, coach, that's why Lang Ninking and assistant Khrotman Helman Mhlonipha kakhulu as a I respect Helman, but they need to question the coach. With coach, just put the Lebogile. Even kule game, we didn't have rights. I came out keeping
a balance. Morena took too long to get out.
In his game, since he doesn't play off regularly with Sundowns currently,
yeah.
And he's playing as a right back, even if he's playing. Sometimes, yes, when they use him, go Champions League up front. So, one confident Morena doesn't have. When he does play that position, after the game, Bloemfontein Celtics probably, or when Pete was there, sometimes, Uguchi is finally speed. But now the confidence is low. Playing him there, Mbonene and I'm like confident, he didn't have, they couldn't take somebody.
There were so many moments to take people on.
Yeah, even playing 1-2, combining, confident too low. So coaching, just play up also.
On the right hand side, both of them must play.
And then playing a two center, attacking midfield, as in Kumanga double eight, we shoot you, Maswanga, big Melazali, if Kule came. Then playing Yaya and Mkwena.
Yeah, he would have been an improvement on Yaya.
And in terms of, he seemed very offensive on our side once because we're playing against weaker position. And another staff second half, now, here we come. Talent, but a compliment to the boy. He came and changed the game.
Thank you, Talent.
Yeah. And even Mfokeng, both of them. But Talent is a game changer for today, even during the week.
Yeah.
So him and Mfokeng. So Nkuleko, this is a game again. A questionable coach, Upinda Benelaki. Now I compliment
players. Yeah, we got away with it. On Friday, we got away with it.
We keep it in the final up also today.
Yeah, it doesn't make sense. Let's wrap it up because of time. It's 3-2. At least we got a win. I suspect that in this group, everyone is going to beat South Sudan. I thought at 2-1, it's all said, actually, we're not going to score another goal. And he ended up being right. We just, for some reason, towards the end, we did score. But I couldn't believe it. Like, how can you not break this team? Even though they looked in sixes and sevens, they can't defend every time you attack them. It is 3-2, though. Let's look at the bigger picture. Bafana Bafana got 1 point at home, 3 points away from home. We're going to play Congo twice in October. That's at least a positive, Uguti. We got the result from this.
But, I mean, these Abu Sudan, South Sudan, they don't have resources that we're having. The talent that we're having as a national team, they don't have. It's just that Betway Premiership lied to our eyes, man. And when we talk week in and week out, people, they think we're lying. And now it's proven. Because the quality we made these people look as if they
play, we made them look good.
Like us. Slulenje Uguti still an alum to a striker today, low number 9. He gave us a very problem. He's a serious problem, that guy. The movement, that is true. Totally. And Gezana not dealing with him. Because they were not playing, combining in the middle. Second half, Laba Sbabona Spanigi Cape, he space. Kula Sabakalu combine a little 6 la middle. Just to tell the truth, coming to the game, compliment to our cheaters,
yeah. Positive well done, thing is that they got 3 points
yes, well
away
done to,
from home.
Well done to South Africa. Well done. But we need to be honest. If we're going to go forward with this, that's why I need to mean, of course, yes, Abantabaning, Ronan Williams lied to me. Ronan stood up. That's why he's even in Bambam nominated as a Palando. He stood up for us, that guy, Afcon. And now, when we want to light not the performance, there was individual performance of Afcon. Yes, Bumkwena, Mshish, yes, but there's a team overall performance. Questionable, even today.
Right.
So, yeah, Uncle Lego, compliment to our cheater, but I coach is also Vela Mani.
All right, there you go. Thank you very much to Junior. I tried to drag the positive out of him, but yeah, it's not coming.
But
it is true that, I mean, Jesus, I was so upset. It's 2-2. It's like, Ivo, we're supposed to beat these guys. And this is not a negative thing. We want these guys to win. And we saw in the first half, it's 2-1. We could have been 3 or 4-1 up in the first half. But anyhow, thank you to Talentabad. Again, we'll say that. Because without him, it would have been 2-2. And we can't start with two draws in that group because that means Congo can draw against us. They can drag that game to draws, both of the matches that we'll play against them in October. But anyhow, we keep it moving. We want to be at the AFCON next year. It is Kitivi Times. Well, Sports Betting, thank you for watching us.